always been a dream of mine to come to Nepal. So, like, you know, just to be here in Pokhara, to be away from the city and to be in these kinds of surroundings is like, is a real, is a blessing. It's a real, really grateful experience to be here. Yeah, just to, I came here also to kind of rediscover myself spiritually and to connect like with this kind of energy that you have in the Himalayas and in Nepal, and it's really something. Yeah, I really feel like blessed to be here to connect with that.
Anambida, thank you, Mal.
I think I feel very safe and very warm in my heart to be here. It's such a beautiful place, and the people are so beautiful as well, and it's a really nice place to relax and I think discover yourself. A very spiritual place, very peaceful place, and I think there's lots of time to think and to be in nature and to be relaxed,
yeah.
Which is really nice.
Thank you, Amita.